All right, I've been playing Kerbal Space Program again. And after lots of playing around, I finally got into orbit. Wait. Which was harder than I thought it should be. Where is it? There it is. So what I've been doing, I was actually trying to get to the moon, just like to do a flyby. Going to the ship. So I'm at the point where I actually can do a flyby with it. Here's my little basic ship. I've got just the basic, I think it's Mark 1. Command pod. I've got some solar panels, I've got some batteries, and I've got ion propulsion, which I'm going to turn back on, I think. Well, let me do this though. I want to be prograde. Yeah. Actually, no, I don't want to be prograde. I don't want to even move, because I already have in a good orbit. I want to... What do I want to do? So, you have your descending node and your ascending node. I managed to fix those. That's basically how flat your orbit is versus the other orbit. The next thing I'm trying to fix is this separation. Actually, I probably want to... Well, actually, let's burn it for a little bit and see what it does. What is this doing? Is this moving closer? Closest approach to separation, 60. 100. It is going down slowly, but I am blowing my orbit way out, so that's probably not actually what I want to do. What do I want to do? If I do this, if I go retrograde, what am I doing? If I go retrograde, circles coming in, which seems more what I really would want. Maybe not. The closest approach is getting slowly further away, but my aphelion, that does intersect, I'll be able to intersect the real orbit. Maybe that's what I want to do. Maybe I needed to do this in two parts. Bring the not aphelion, apoapsis in, and then fix it from there. Because what I really need to do is, yeah, make this touch that orbit. Oh, but I can probably cut the orbit off. Like, so this is the target position at closest approach. If I start heading that way, so basically I want to start moving to the this way, which I guess is normal, something like that. I'm going to kill velocity. Get out of map mode. rotate out. Oh, that's not what I want. Okay. Let's... I bet those other buttons matter. Like I've got. Let's try that. Where does that take me? I think that's heading right for it. This might be actually what I want to do. This marker right here, which I actually don't remember what's called. Oh, I've got stability assist set to the wrong thing. Is that where I want to go to? I actually don't remember what these symbols are. I think that might be the target related ones, but let's see what this does. So if I burn, go to map. What's going on now? My descending node's moving. My ascending node is moving. So, the moon's going this way. Am I going the right way? That's probably roughly the right way. Oh hey, stuff's moving. I'm not sure what it's doing now. Keep it on the dot. I think I'm doing the right thing with this dot. I don't remember what it is though. But yeah, this ion engine is pretty nice. You don't really use much fuel at all, considering. Like, so I've been burning pretty constantly. As long as you have electricity, that's the only downside. Kind of want to build a second version that has more of these engines, like two or three or four, like a big cluster. Let's see what that would do. That'd probably be the next thing I do. Just so that I can make these adjustments a little faster. Actually, let's do that. I'm going to revert to Can I not revert? I thought I could just... Well, I guess I can't. Can do this. Let's speed up time a little bit. And let it get closer. That's a day out. Okay. Now I'm going to do this. I'm going to... Remember right, if I'm pushing this out here... I'll start bringing... $11,400, $11,4 million. So almost there. Let's call it done. Yeah, actually pretty close. Now I need to remember how to put this end out. Did I do that when I'm over there? That might be what I did. Because if I kick this now, I think... There we go. Oh! Okay, that went too far. Oh, did I just hit the button? How'd that happen? I just hit the button. All right. I crashed into the moon. Sweet.